What fascinates me most about the Internet of Things is that it's really just beginning. You know, the past couple of decades has really been concerned about connectedness.
But we're at this inflection point now where the value in the future is really going to come from taking the data exhaust from these sensors talking to each other, fusing it with other data for context, and then enabling organizations to create all sorts of new data-driven products and services
that can drive digital transformation and drive decisioning, eventing, and visibility throughout the enterprise stack.
Azure is really allowing data-level parallelism to move from the extreme to the mainstream. The first generation of big data tools were really based on this idea of task-level parallelism, where you break up tasks and spread them across multiple nodes and have them run in parallel. Data-level parallelism, on the other hand, takes a task and hits all the data in a single shot. And that's ultimately what's different about it. But it involved very exotic hardware implementations and consumed very scarce resources. But now these vectorized chipsets are in the Azure cloud, and Kinetica has a software offering that abstracts all the complexity associated with deploying and maintaining the app. Partnering with Azure was a natural move. Many of our customers are already on Azure and planning to deploy future workloads there. And much of the data that we work with around time and space was already in Azure, and Kinetica can act as a speed layer on top of that.
What that allows our customers to do is be able to do those advanced analytics without having to do a lot of pre-planning and a lot of data engineering before the fact, that enhances their creativity and productivity. Being a startup, you know, knowing and having confidence in when we're going to be able to deliver is, you know, really important to our strategic timeline. So working with Microsoft and their FastTrack program, we were able to develop an approach that was vetted by Microsoft, and having them work side by side with us allowed us to have a lot of confidence in our ability to deliver on time.
The FastTrack team from Azure was really a huge time saver for us. Getting that level of support from experts took weeks, if not months, off our deployment time, saving us from doing our own investigation and experimentation.
Our product is a complex product. It's a distributed database. Well, having a managed marketplace experience allows our customers to securely provision Kinetica in their perimeter, allows them to scale it, and allows their billing to flow through their common Azure invoicing systems, which is just a huge benefit for not only our customers, but Kinetica.
Azure really helps Kinetica in terms of making Kinetica much easier to use, offering consumption-based pricing, and greatly compressing the time to value. To me, that's just a tremendously exciting place to be right now.